up, Lita? How's it going? How's it going? Things good?
Can I help you?
Yeah, well, why do you get so defensive every time I see you?
What is it, Trish? What?
Well, I just wanted to compliment you. What you did last week was brilliant. No, I'm serious. I mean, it was so clever of you to... The way you inserted Shawn Michaels' name into Kane's contract, Unforgiven. I mean, Shawn hates Kane. It's great. Brilliant.
I mean,
it's just... You know, it's just too bad that you were clever enough to not let Kane insert himself into you.
You know what, Trish? You go ahead and bring it now, because after I have my baby, I swear to God, I am going to kick...
What? Why don't you do it now? Come on. Why don't you do it now? My bad. You can't. You got a little bundle of joy. Oh. Mama. Oh. You can hear it festering in there now. And just think of the experiences you're going to have. I mean, the joy of breastfeeding. Oh, the bonding that happens there. And little jagged teeth gnawing away at your nipples. Oh, the joys of motherhood.
Just keep it coming, Trish.
Speaking of ugly babies.
Ay, que comida la muchacha. Ay, sí. Desgraciada, ¿cuál es tu odio problema? ¿Me entiendes con esta muchacha? ¿Por qué? Porque está embarazada. Pues mira, tú quieres guerra, tú quieres batalla, mamá. Yo te lo doy así.
I'm sorry, I don't speak German. Why don't you try a language I understand?
Trish and Nidia King, I want to...